Hi friends, welcome to Tech Blog. Today we are going to install and configure Plex Media Server on Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. Plex gives you one place to find and access all the media that matters to you, from personal media on your own server to podcast, web shows and news to streaming music. You can enjoy it all in one app on any devices. So in order to install Plex server, prerequisites you needed and environment I used here, that is one Linux box or VM or container that having Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. You can use Raspberry Pi as your home media server. It is very cost effective. Just you need a Pi and external hard disk where you can store your media. It is a very effective way. Here I am using a virtual machine that having Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. So let's go and log on to your system, and here you can see the steps we have to follow to complete the installation process. First is downloading Plex Media Server. Second is installing the server. Third is enable Plex repositories. And finally, configuring server through web-based management setup. So let's open the terminal. Now first thing is first, do update all your package list by using apt update command. After updating package list, open up web browser and type plex.tv and scroll down below. In get started section, click on get Plex link. It will take you to download page. Here you can see the list of Plex app for different platform and devices. You have to click on Plex Media Server and then you choose your platform. As I'm gonna install the Plex on my Ubuntu server, so I select Linux. And then you have to choose distribution. Just copy the link and get back to your terminal and type wget and paste the link and hit enter key. It will start downloading the package. You can see the downloaded package using ls command. Here it is. Now install the package using dpkg command. Go ahead and type sudo dpkg-i then package name and hit enter key. Here you can see the Plex Media Server is unpacking and installing into your system. After completing installation, you can see the service status whether Plex is running or not using system control status Plex Media Server .service. Here you can see it's running and active. Now it's time to enable Plex repo by enabling the official repo you can update Plex on Ubuntu with apt package manager. The Plex dev package ships with a source list file. To see the list of files installed from a package, run dpkg with L flag. So use dpkg-l then package name. Now open the following source file and uncomment the following line to get updates from Plex. Also, you needed to add Plex public key. You can copy this line and execute immediate after save this file. So go ahead and press Ctrl plus X then Y key, and now paste the copied command here and hit enter key. You can see here the public key added. Now you can able to update your package. Just type command sudo apt update. Here you can see Plex repo has been added into your source list. Now you can view Plex server web access port by using netstat command. So here you can see Plex server listening port 32400. Now open up your browser and type localhost followed by 32400 port /web. It will take you to Plex web interface, which redirects you to app.plex.tv because you need to sign in with Plex TV account. You can choose any option listed here to log in, or you may create a new account by clicking sign up link. I already have an account with Plex, so I am gonna sign in with my email ID. After sign in, it will take back to your local server for finalizing setup. Here you can see the mechanism of Plex server and how it works. Plex media server runs on computer where you keep your media. Plex scan your media automatically and organizes it and make it beautiful with nice presentation look. And finally, play your media on any screen with your favorite Plex app. Now go ahead and click on Got It button. Plex has many premium features. You can see over here. If you want those features, you have to subscribe. For now, I am closing this window. Here you can see the server name. By default, it will your host name. You may modify as per your suitable name for your recognition. And after that, allow me to access my media outside my home. Let it be default to access your media outside your home directory. Now click on next button and add your library directory. I am gonna add some movies, so click on movie. You may change library name here and then click on next button. Browse for your media folder. You can see the directory list here. I have copied some movies inside my Plex home directory and I am gonna add this, and finally click on add library. You can edit your library any point of time by clicking pencil icon. You are seeing here some advanced features for your library. You may tweak it with your settings. Click on next button and finally click on done. Now you are in home screen. Click on more link to view your own server library. And here it is. I can access my server content. Plex automatically decorate your movie's thumbnail by its name. It's very cool. Click on movie to start your show and enjoy. It's really very cool. You can add another library like TV shows, music, pictures, etc. any point of time by clicking plus sign on your server. So hope this video helpful to you. Please like and share this video. Leave comment if you have any question. Also click on subscribe button to encourage us and get latest update. Thank you.